In the beginning, the universe was void. Darkness filled the vast expanse of space. Until the year 1999, when a child was born by the name of Evelyn. Suddenly, the universe was teeming with light, as stars and planets began to form into galaxies. It was in this time a child would grow to become a woman. And in the year 2017, she would grace the halls of Purdue University. When asked, why Purdue and not some other school? She simply replied, they can't do what Purdue did.